next one with this, right? Ribbon stitch. This is also kind of my let us look at it how it looks like. I've got some free space here. Right, a little far from this leaves right here. Let us take up. Okay, so plain few lines. Right now I bring it to the middle here. And the starting. And I not the starting. Let us start over again. I made a mistake. Starting, it should be towards the middle. Somewhere around the middle. Like this. Okay. Let us do a little bigger. See, I did a ribbon. Here, couple of ribbons, you see? Looks like a ribbon, right? This also looks like a ribbon. Let me do a little bigger ribbon. Somewhere in the middle. Right, plain lines and it's conspicuous when its size is bigger. Right. Now I close it like this. Take it on the other side. See? It's a proper ribbon. It depends on the design. A couple of ribbons. Maybe placed like that. Okay. From the back it looks like this. A cross over here, right? Taking it in the middle and okay, so now there is one mistake. This one back stitch, should be a little closer. Yeah. Like this. Like this. See? This is how it looks like. This one. This is with the embroidery 5-threaded. It looks beautiful. This can be the stem of a flower, right? Back stitch. This, then you bring it from the back, right? How it looks. This is slightly thinner thread than that one. This one, so it looks a little smaller, thinner. Entangled. This is how it looks like, you see? This is how it looks like. Lines. Let me do it a little more. back. Looks like this. Right, this is like connected side by side, I mean adjacent. Let me do it a little bigger. Alright, you got the hang of it. It looks best with thick embroidered thread. Alright, this one, that is Jew. Kind of, I was playing with my needle and it's stumbled upon this. So right, so small here. Then right, you can keep it here like this. This looks beautiful. And or we can end it with this. Right, let us do one more time. The flame, right? And right, we keep it here or we close it. See how beautiful it looks. This will look beautiful. Maybe on the edge, like here, say. All around the edge, all around the edge, all the four sides, or a part, depends on the design, of course. So it looks like a diya, alright. So I call it a diya stitch. From the back, it looks like this. This part, see here. here. Like a 4 or something, right? Okay.